what the? Oh my fucking god.
Why is, does this work?
What works? You better not.
Oh,
oh fuck. I know, I don't care.
What the fuck? Nice. Oh, fuck. No. Yeah, I'm now stuck hovering on top of the chimney in a fucking Swift Deluxe. I can't switch the fucking driver's seat because I'm in the back seat. Oh? Oh, it just threw me out. Okay, alright. Cool. Oh shit. Oh, come back.
Fuck.
I'm gonna get you the fuck out. Oh my god! Hold on. Traffic. We're going fast as fuck. This is about to desync.
I'm gonna wheelie myself on top of you.
Oh shit!
Oh!
All you need to do is hit the brakes for a second and you go back in. Oh fuck, car!
Back tire, hold on.
Oh shit! The pole.
No.
Oh no. Yo. Not the one.
I don't even want to look. What the fuck?
I'm not here. I hide. Are they just gonna stop and be like, yep, she's dead, and drive away?
Yep. Most likely.
They're not getting out. They're gonna do it. Yep, she's dead. Later.
I don't think you are.
He left.
This guy didn't even start, he's just like, no. Oh, he's getting out. Is he gonna beat him up? Hold on. I can see the red blip on the map. He's coming to beat him up! He can't open the door. Oh my god! What the fuck? I've never seen that ever before. What the fuck is that?
I don't remember this conversation.
Yeah, he birthed her from his earlobes.
Would you shut up?
I like to fold my earlobes.
I actually like to fold mine too, to be honest. I'm actually not even... It's kind of a funny feeling. It just feels pleasant. So if you ever want me to do something for you, just rub my earlobes. I'll probably say yes by default.
Jay, don't tell
unless
another
it's
man
something gay, Jay, then Jay, I'll have to kill you.
Jay, don't tell another man to rub your earlobes.
You absolutely...
It's 2019 and I love gay people. I can't even believe myself when I say that.
Exactly, so shut up.
Donald Trump is the best president ever.
You shut your whore mouth now.